Is it worth upgrading to 32 gigs of RAM for Star Citizen? Let's see.
A page file is an area on the hard disk that Windows uses as if it were RAM. Hard faults occur when a memory block has to swap to a page file instead of physical memory.
Okay, so normally when you have discussions around this 32 gigs versus 16, lots of people will say, oh yeah, it's definitely better on the 32 system, it's smoother. Some people even say there's an FPS gain, and I'm not actually interested in that today. I don't really think it's possible to really compare FPS in a particularly scientific way or fair way on the servers in Star Citizen as they are, so we're just not going to bother with that. But we are going to look at what might be causing more smoothness potentially on the 32 gig system. So on the left, 32, on the right, 16. And basically, keep your eye on that graph at the bottom, the hard fault per second graph. Now, basically, on the 32 gig system, there are no hard faults. The memory is not being swapped between the page file and the main system RAM. Whereas on the 16 gig system, it's happening all the time. And as you can see in the other two graphs, the physical memory is just maxed out basically on the 16 gig system. So Star Citizen will use all 16 gig and then it will have to go to the page file because it's got no more space in the actual physical RAM. And that basically is what's the only real difference between the two. The 32 gig system is completely unbottlenecked in terms of actual physical memory, and therefore it doesn't have to keep swapping back and forth between RAM and page file. And that is the crucial difference. I would say, my experience, having tested this and played around a bit, again, you can't say for sure, but it feels smoother. But looking at the actual graph there, you can see that it is not having to work as hard in terms of going to the page file, and page file is much slower. So that's on your SSD or your, if you've got a hard drive on your hard drive, even slower. The speed at which that can transfer data is just nowhere near the speed that your RAM can. And here we've got just a screenshot quickly of the maximum, just in a very short test, just on Lawville that I saw, of the total system usage of RAM. So we are using, and that's actual physical RAM, real RAM, it's using nearly 19 gigs of RAM. So the short of this is, and I really want to keep it quite short, is that basically Star Citizen in its current development at this point will use more than 16 gigs of RAM. And it makes sense that it feels smoother because it isn't having to go to the page file anywhere near as much. There is a little bit occasionally, but yes, it is basically you have taken page file out of the equation generally, and that does lead to, I think, smoother gameplay. Again, whether this will change as the development goes on, whether the RAM requirements will go down, 16 gigs is kind of is accepted as the sweet spot for gaming, but are CIG really going to whack a 32 gig minimum requirement on the game? I doubt it. It depends on how long it takes to actually come out, maybe. But I would have thought they will try and keep RAM usage down. But then the game is going to be crazy, and it is a big tech kind of experiment in lots of ways. So who knows? Maybe they'll just keep increasing requirements. It is just completely unoptimized at this point in terms of RAM. So you can't say you have to have 32 gigs to run the game. It runs, but it's just a bit more jittery with 16 gig. RAM, though, is coming down in price. So I've seen quite a few deals popping up now where 32 gig, it's dropping. It's not a bad time if you've basically got nothing else in your system that you need to upgrade and you've got a bit of money. Yeah, you could upgrade 32 gig. And I probably would say it's worth it. And obviously, if you're doing other things that aren't just gaming, video editing and all sorts of other things, there are uses actually for more RAM. But to conclude, in Star Citizen, there is an actual difference. Your system is doing something differently when you put 32 gigs of RAM in it. But it's really down to you whether you think that is worth upgrading for. If you like this sort of stuff, subscribe and come and follow me on Twitch. When I get to 100,000 Twitch followers, I'm going to get a tattoo of Chris Roberts' face on my foot. See you soon.